ना मजा।
अमिताभ बच्चन who has been down with fever was upset after he heard that a staff member who had been serving his family for 30 years and taking care of his Delhi house died suddenly. Big B took to his blog and shared that he was in deepest grief and shock as they just lost one of their most sincere staff member. Suddenly, he has been with them for 30 years managing their Delhi home and office. Big B spoke to him just that morning approving his request for a week's leave to attend to some family matter and now he is gone. The thespian said that the man brought up both his children Abhishek and Shweta from when they were almost toddlers. Young and healthy in his 50, no indication of any ailment. Supan left their home in Delhi for his place, had a flat tire, took it to repair and collapsed at the garage with a massive cardiac arrest. He pondered over the suddenness of life and its ways. The news left Bachchan family numbed and in absolute disbelief.
अब तक धीरज मांगा था प्रभु अब धीरज मत देना।